Geez, she's got a face like a bag of smashed crabs. Seriously, sharpshooting. Exactly an ideal wristwatch.